Hey guys, this is a quick vid. No, you are not experiencing a blackout or anything like that. I installed an Antec TriCool Tri-Color Fan for the back of my rig tonight, and I'm about to turn it on to see what it looks like. So here we go. There's the front one. And there's the back one. Now, why did I go the tri-color? Well, it's quite easy. Because my power supply is also tri-color. So there you go. So that's what my rig looks like over night time. Windows is now just booting up. Now I do have a CD stuck in the drive, so it does take a little bit longer to boot. But there we go. So that's what my rig looks like over night time, now that I got that second fan installed. Cool. Alright. Cheers guys. See ya.